Ah, yes. All was forgiven and the brothers and sisters were happily reunited. Needless to say, the White Witch wasn't too happy with any of these. So she drew on all her knowledge and power to get control of Narnia back. She evoked the law of deep magic. But of course, the great Aslan did what needed to be done.
I have come, witch.
You have indeed. But I knew you wouldn't go back on your word.
A life for a life, witch. Mine for Edmund's.
My minions, it is time! Bind her! Fool! Did you really think that by saving that human traitor, you have saved the rest of his kin? When you are dead, what will prevent me from killing them? You have lost your own life and you have not saved them! Understand that you are giving me Narnia forever! In that knowledge, despair and die! Bring her to the sacrificial table!
Oh, Narnia.